YouTube, my name is Mike, and it is another reaction video. This time we are going from Japan to the other side of the world, to Italy. And I'm actually excited about this, and I want to let you guys know that I've decided to make my channel a worldwide music reaction channel. By that, I mean, if you live in Sweden and you got a good band, let me know. If you live in France, you got a good band, let me know. If you live in Indonesia, let me know. If you got good music where you're from, let me know. I want to check it out. I'm really curious to see what music is like throughout the world. And so far, I've done music from Sweden, Ukraine, Japan. This video, we're going to Italy with the band Flesh God Apocalypse and the song The Fool. I'm really excited about this one. I'm really excited to take, you know, a different approach instead of just doing, you know, what a lot of other people do and do what's popular. I'm going to kind of, you know, take a step back a little bit, and I want to hear what's around the world. So let me know with that. But I'm going to stop talking. Just dive right into the music. Flesh God Apocalypse, The Fool. Cheers, guys. I already know that for the next 4 minutes and 11 seconds that I'm just gonna get fucking rocked. I already know. Did you see his drum set? Holy fuck. That is all. Holy fuck. So I'm loving everything about this so far. Everything about it. The orchestration in the background. I love that. I mean, I'm not a classically trained musician by any means, but I have dabbled and I have studied classical music. You know, and you know, the Mozarts, the Bachs, the Beethovens, the Tchaikovskys. You know, I mean, I've studied it. And all of our music today still derives from music done hundreds of years ago by these great and talented composers. And I love seeing that mixed in with today's modern music, because it's all the same. And when you get down to the root of it, it's just all the same. And I love when they're able to mesh. I'm just loving it. Thank you. Wow, that was just fucking incredible, guys. That was just fucking insane. Insane. Thank you again for throwing this my way, because I'm just excited to be able to get back into music again. I've said it before, I'll say it a thousand times. The music that we have here is good, but it's been the same structure, the same formula for like 20 years. Music in the United States, let's face it, has not been good since the 90s. And I am so glad that I'm able to, there's, these badass metal bands from like Italy, like with Flesh God Apocalypse, for all over the world. And I cannot wait. And I'm so excited to check more out from all over the world. I don't care if you're from like Somalia. If you know any good Somalian metal bands, shit, throw them my way. Because it's given me a restored faith in music, a restored passion for music. And I can't thank you guys enough for that. I just can't. Yeah. No wonder some of you guys from outside of the country laugh at us, because we're just boring. I mean, this is some badass shit. Fuck. Anyways, guys, that's gonna be it for me tonight. Thank you again for the recommendation. Thank you again for watching my videos. Still trying to figure out the sound situation that a lot of you guys have commented about. I do apologize for that. I mean, right now I'm using my cell phone and an old ass 2004 Gateway computer, because I'm broke. I don't have the luxury of brand new MacBooks and shit, but I'll get there. I'll get there. But until then, I'm gonna figure it out. I'm gonna make it work for you guys, and stuff like that. So you guys can keep enjoying my videos. I can keep enjoying your guys' suggestions and reacting to the music you guys send my way. Until next time, peace.